Of course, I came back because Vipers is one of the greatest clubs I've ever known. So me being at Vipers is an honor because it's a very big club. And about my national team, of course, I have to work hard and see that I go back to the national team because I haven't been there for a while now. So I think I'll have to work hard and prove, and everything will be fine, and I'll go back eventually. What I would say is, for the experience, for the little time I've spent outside, I think I've learned something, and I've come back, and I just pray to God that the experience I got, a little experience, to help me to boost Viper Sports Club and fulfill the goals of winning the trophy this season. I've learned a little, but I think it has helped me a lot because when you play abroad, you have to be patient. You have to know the situation, where to react, not where not to react. So I think patience is the most important thing I've learned, and it can help. It can help a lot of people if you believe that you can do it. As long as you have patience, then everything will be fine.